Hey guys, this is a little showcase on how you can go about making money in Guild Wars 2. It is a simple option, it's of course not the most profitable one out there, but it is a simple one you can do if you have the Heart of Thorns expansion. This is about those shiny bubbles, or bobbles, whatever they are called. There is a weekly rotation on the Heart of Thorns maps. You can get different types of rewards after completing an event. And depending on what map you are on and what rotation it is on, you have the chance of getting shiny bubbles from each event you are doing. In this video you will see mainly the Verdant Brink map, since it's the most easy and lazy one to get those shiny bubbles on. The event mob we are killing here is called Veteran Stonehead. It gives different kinds of loot after completing the event, but it's mainly about the shiny bubble or bobble. Let me know in the comments. Each shiny bobble is worth 30 silver. Your magic find bound to your account will also help you getting shiny bubbles. Same if you're in a guild. You can go to the guild tavern and get a buff or potion, whatever you want to call it, to get 10% map completion bonus. That will also help you getting those shiny bubbles. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want, I have another video about Guild Wars 2. I will put the link in the description. Take care. Vincent out.